Today, Chicago made history. As you can see, the youth of Chicago believe in peace, love, and unity. No, it is not about a negative thing going on today. It is a positive thing going on today. You see, young African-American sisters here, they have been educated on youth advocacy. They have been educated on empathy. And more importantly, they have been educated on love. And when I count the three, hold your bubbles up and blow bullying away. One, two, three. Blow it away. Woo!
Blow away bullying.
That's right.
Let it go.
All right, that's right. Let it go.
To my mouth.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.